In Abeokuta, Lekan Abonde, who monitored the situation, reports that palpable peace and tranquility was the order of the day in Ogun State, as a number of youths came out to protest.